start with breaking news. Just minutes ago, we learned a third Chicago police officer has died from the coronavirus. Right now, CPD is not releasing that officer's name or division. We're told the officer passed away overnight.